But seriously, now do you call this a centerpiece?
Those air vents okay?
Oh, yes, sir. Just regular.
Sorry, ma'am. The request form said
just
it would be a Puritan-themed display.
There
wasn't a lot more specific than
that.
Was
plastic anything when they landed on Plymouth Rock? This, did you? Authentic is
what that's why they use insects, huh? Oh, yeah, they're quite the fairy.
I don't know, Angie. Brian is a lovely boy.
Which is all four years.
I have the football.
He was on the varsity when he was a freshman.
My husband's Irish family, but my family, the Winslows. We go all the way back to the Pilgrims. We settled in Salem in the 1600s. We invented Thanksgiving.
Thank you. There she is, finally.
Why do I always lose my keys when I need to leave?
How can I get through to her?
Possess me again. You have no right to dump your unfinished business
on
me.
Now, I'm tracking down my killer, okay? Someone who was seconds away from attacking you about an hour ago, and if...
Wait a minute. You can see me? And hear me? Holy shit. You're a medium. Well, ain't I the luckiest guy in the world? I just found the perfect little helper.
What is it with you guys and my family? Helping the cops do their job is not some privilege. It's a trap. I'm not your informant, your partner, or your friend. I don't owe you. If anything, you owe me. Dick.
Yeah, I get it. You're tough, okay? But you're not tougher than him. You saw what he can do. He's coming after you, or someone close to you.
Whoever he wants dead is lucky to still be alive. Now, I know what I'm doing, and you can help me stop him. All you have to do is answer some questions.
Look, I'm sorry. What happened to you is... horrible. And you saved my life, so what do you want?
I was murdered tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
Living?
Yeah. Hey, You might know her. She was working the Bell Killer case with the cops as a contract psychic, a profiler.
Sorry, kid. She didn't ring any bells.
I found this in the apartment tonight. Mentioned something about some Bell Killer book. And it's in her handwriting.
Bell Killer book. If she was a profiler, it's probably the book she kept all her case notes in. That would be at the station.
Really?
So where's your mom, kid? Have you ever seen my killer before tonight? Do you have any idea who he is? Why don't you live there? All right. What were... You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong. You saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but your problems are your problems, and mine are mine. There they are. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Have a nice afterlife.
Wait a minute. Don't go yet. Just stop for a second, will you? We're on the same side. If your mother's involved, we need to work together.
Work together? What are you gonna do? You're dead. I'll handle it. Just leave me alone!
I bet she knows more. I can't let her get away. There's gotta be another way down.
Leaving so soon, dear?
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, my child.
Thank you.
Damn it. Now what? So, where'd she go, huh?
Station and don't look back.
Yeah. She's headed to the police station to steal some book. She'll blend in well there. Did you know her mother worked for the police? Fine. Don't tell me. Puss.
Time to head back to the station.